was a mere 8 years old. Practically a caterpillar by butterfly standards. My parents' private jet crashed in New Jersey's fabled Pine Barrens minutes after takeoff from Newark Airport. Miraculously, I survived. My parents were not so fortunate. When I came to, I was surrounded by the most enchanting monarch butterflies. In time, they took me in as one of their own. They became my foster parents. These were the halcyon days, at play with my butterfly brethren. I learned the mysterious secrets of their ancient ways, supping as their own young do on a steady diet of milkweed, thus assuring my toxicity to this day.
Bye. you search for them, our personal self and that of things disintegrate and disappear and are ultimately unfindable.
We'll be right back. Soon we're to dance the night away.
Far on a drone, we'll take the same music into another dimension.
perspective. When I had these experiences, ultimately I began to support the hypothesis that there actually are sort of other dimensions of reality. In the experience of dimethyltryptamine, which is an extract from plant, also a chemical we have in our brain, when you smoke it, it sends you on a sort of 5 to 10 minute basically the most extraordinarily bizarre experience you can have as a person. You kind of enter into this completely other dimension of reality, and this world completely vanishes. But even that experience was healing in a sense, and I realized there's just so much more going on in the cosmos than our belief system. There's a lot more going on in the cosmos than our current belief system allows. And, you know, ultimately that's very good news.
We'll be right back. combine your waking rational abilities with the infinite possibilities of your dreams. Because if you can do that, you can do anything.